Hey, I'm Nike Master Trainer Kirsty Godso, and today I'm going to take you through 7 simple and effective ab exercises that you can do in the comforts of your own home. All you're going to need for this is a mat. I'm going to show you all 7 drills in a row. We're going to work for 45 seconds. There's a 15 second reset period in between if you need it. I'm just going to demo a few drills, a few repetitions of each, and then you can take it at your own tempo. So exercise number 1 would be a dead bug. I want you to start lying on your back, knees come to tabletop position, soft flex through the feet, shins parallel to the ground. Arms come straight up above the shoulders. With an inhale, you'll extend your right leg and your left arm away while the other side stays still. 15 seconds to shake out, recover. You'll set up for a crisscross, hand over hand behind the nape of the neck. Roll up to the tips of the shoulder blades. Head drops heavy into your hands. You'll rotate up and across, right elbow to left knee, right leg reaches out long, and then lift higher as you come through center to switch to that other side. And then keep lifting higher as you come through, each and every time. The third one from here, you're gonna take that same lift of the head, elbows nice and wide, knees at tabletop position, flex through the feet, lower one heel down at the time to tap, exhale, draw it back to starting position, and then you'll change out to the other side. Heels squeeze together, you're gonna have a leg lower. Lift that head up. If it's ever uncomfortable, you can leave the head down. You're gonna lever those legs at 45 degrees. Exhale, draw them all the way back up and in. Keep the feet close to your butt. We'll take a reverse crunch, arms pressing strong to the ground so you open your collarbone, and it's a little bunny hop of those hips, drawing up off the mat. Now, the smaller, more controlled the motion, the more work you're gonna get. Come onto our wrist. We're gonna have a bear hold position, one of my favorite core drills. Hands are underneath the shoulders, knees are underneath the hips. From here, you tuck your toes and you're gonna float. Now, option 1, you can just hold your static bear and practice this perfect position. Option 2, you can start to take a hand to opposite shoulder, really try to keep those hips nice and steady. Last exercise is gonna be a forearm plank with a hip dip. So elbows set down underneath the shoulders, legs stretch nice and long. Think about opening your chest through to the floor and thigh gaze at your fingertips. From here, we're gonna rock hips over to the left, come through center, hips over to the right. So I like to imagine I have to lift up and over something underneath me. Dust it off, then you're either done with your 7 exercises or you can loop through that again. Stay healthy out there. We see you crushing your workouts and I'd love to see you join us in the Nike Training Club app.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.